Hey guys, my name is Viklin of Naijaknowhow. I'm here to show you today how to shut down your system without the use of a trackpad or a mouse. In situations where you don't have a good working trackpad or a mouse, or your PC isn't touchscreen, there's a way to shut down your system, and that way is using your keyboard. So here today I'm going to show you how to navigate using your keyboard to shut down your system. So let's get started. So to shut down your system using the keyboard, all you got to do is just hit the Alt key and F4. So once you do that, you're going to get a pop-up on your screen asking you what do you want your system to do, what do you want your computer to do. So it's going to give you options like shut down, hibernate, and so, but you can use the direction button, the navigation button on your keyboard to choose between the options, whether you want to restart, you want to hibernate, or you want to shut down your system. You can use all these options, but here I'm showing you how to shut down this system today. So all you got to do is pick the shutdown option, then hit the Enter key. So there you go. That's how to shut down your system without the use of a trackpad or a mouse. Thank you for watching my channel. I'll be looking forward to seeing you in my next video. Please subscribe and thanks. See you later.